India and West Indies face off in the first test beginning Monday on a Sabina Park track that promises to have some bounce and carry. And with the return of Fidel Edwards, touted as the most dangerous speedster in the present West Indies ranks, the Caribbean team for once has the full complement of their fast bowlers at their disposal.
West Indies side, I think they've got a good bowling attack. You know, they have bowlers who can bowl fast, who can bowl quick. And, you know, if they bowl in the right areas, you know, they can definitely cause a problem to the batsmen. But that's what Test cricket is all about. You know, you have to negotiate the good balls and push the bowlers to bowl into your areas so that, you know, you can look to score runs, put enough runs on the board so that the bowlers can look to defend it.
Indeed, batsmen have a reputation of being susceptible to quality bounce and effective fast bowling. And ahead of the battle at the Sabina Park, this has again come to the fore. Fast bowler Fidel Edwards has intimated that India will have to face some chin music at the Sabina Park.
Over the years, the sharp ball been giving them some trouble, but for the last series I've been watching them, they've been playing it a lot better. But hopefully, the problem still exists.
India are without their formidable regular openers Virendra Sehwag and Gautam Gambhir and batting icon Sachin Tendulkar. But the return of skipper MS Dhoni and senior pros Rahul Dravid and BVS Lakshman has given the batting some depth. They know what to expect. On the other hand, West Indies pacers will be keen to rattle the young Indian batsmen and of course the much more fancied senior players like BVS Lakshman and Rahul Dravid. The stage is therefore set for a terrific battle at the Sabina Park. CBB News, Jamaica.